Hi everyone! Welcome to this video on how to add a custom item to the toolbar in a Syncfusion Blazor File Manager component. I am using an existing Blazor WebAssembly app. In this project, I have already configured a file manager with server-side file operation APIs. To know how to configure the file manager component, please watch the video which I have shared in the YouTube card. Now run the project. You can see the SF file manager that shows the file folder and its subfolders with files. You can see the toolbar with items. Now, let me show you how to customize it and add a custom toolbar item. To do so, in the SF file manager, add the file manager toolbar settings tag and set the item's property with a field name. Let me define this field in the code part. Create it as a string collection type property and assign a collection of string values, new folder, and refresh. These are the built-in toolbar items. Let me add a custom item named undo. Run the application. In the toolbar, you can see the custom item undo. Next, let me add an icon to the custom toolbar item. I can add an icon to the custom toolbar item using the toolbar created event. To do so, in the SF file manager, add the file manager events tag and set the T value as file manager directory content. Add the toolbar created event and set a callback method name. In the code part, define the method toolbar created, receiving the parameter of type toolbar create event args. Using the arguments items collection, get the item with the text undo and set the item's prefix icon property with the undo class. This will set the icon for the undo item. Run the application. You can see the icon in the undo item. Now, let me show you how to handle click operation for this undo toolbar item. To achieve it, in the file manager events tag, add the toolbar item clicked event and set a callback method name. In the code part, define the callback method toolbar item clicked, receiving the parameter of type toolbar click event args of type file manager directory content. Add a condition: if the arguments item text equals undo, then print a text in the output window. Run the application. Let me open the output window to see the console write line outputs. Click the undo item, you can notice the undo clicked message in the output window. That's it. You can download this working example from the GitHub link in the video description below. You can also check if you're eligible for our community license, which gives you a free license key to use our Blazor products. If you found this video useful, click the like button and subscribe to our channel to get notifications about new videos. Thanks for watching.